Khamenei says Iran will shred multinational nuclear deal if U.S. dares at TV. Ankara, Reuters, Iran's top authority Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei said on Wednesday Iran would not walk out of a multinational nuclear deal and welcomed backing given by its European signatories. But he warned that if the United States tore up the deal, Iran will shred it, referring to a threat by U.S. President Donald Trump, state TV reported. Writing by Parisa Hafezi, editing by John Stonestreet.